Look at Paul Wulff. He is fired up.